The ex-convict, who police say claimed he was a missing boy from Aurora, is now charged with lying to the FBI. Good afternoon. I'm Steve Sanders.
And I'm Dina Baer. In today's top story, 23-year-old Brian Reaney is accused of saying he was 14-year-old Timothy Pitzen, who's been missing since 2011. He allegedly claimed he escaped two abductors, but DNA testing proved his story was false. An FBI court filing today says Reaney finally acknowledged his identity when he was confronted with the DNA results. He said he watched a story about Pitzen on a news program and wanted to get away from his family. The FBI also says Reaney has twice falsely portrayed himself as a juvenile sex trafficking victim.
The crime in this case is punishable by up to 8 years in federal prison because it does involve lying with respect to a material matter about an investigation that involves sex trafficking of children.
Reaney was in court today. He's now being held without bond. He'll have a detention hearing on Tuesday.